the given is double displacement reaction. Here they have given a set of reactions. Okay, now one has to found double displacement reaction from these four reactions. Okay, let us do it. The first reaction, when you concern with the first reaction, clearly it is decomposition reaction. Decomposition means formation of several compounds from single compound. Okay, oka compound nunchi okati kante ekkuva compounds form ayyetatuvanti reaction em antarante decomposition reaction antaru. So the first reaction is decomposition reaction. In the second reaction also CaCO3 gives rise to CO plus CO2 is also a decomposition reaction. Okay, when you consider with the third reaction, let us see what is happening here. AgNO3, we are reacting AgNO3 with NaCl. During the course of reaction, the replacement or displacement of both ions are taking place. Here Ag combines with the Cl to give AgCl. Okay, are you understanding? And Na combining with the NO3 to give NO3, Na, NO3. Is it clear? So two ions are displacing here. Okay, Ag plus ion displacing and combining with Cl minus to give AgCl. NaCl, from NaCl, sodium displacing to give NaNO3 after combining with NO3. Are you understanding? So this is definitely double displacement reaction. Okay, for double displacement reaction, the both elements get displaced and combining with the new species to give new compounds. Okay, so definitely this is double displacement reaction. Double displacement reaction. Let us go to the fourth reaction. Fourth reaction is to be considered as single displacement reaction. Why it is calling as single displacement? Only one combination is taking place here. Okay, when you compare the reactivity of zinc and copper, when you compare the reactivity of zinc and copper, zinc is more reactive than copper. So zinc displacing copper from copper sulfate and forming as zinc sulfate. Okay, here one is highly reactive element, another is low reactive element. Highly reactive element are displacing low reactive element from its combination. Are you understanding? So only one element doing so, so it is single displacement reaction. Okay, so answer for this question is, where both the elements are exchanging the anions is called as double displacement reaction. The third option is right answer. Thank you.